135 Sabian Drive, August 15th, 2017. This is a charming three-bedroom, two-bath home. I'm going to give you an overview of the neighborhood. As you can see, mature trees throughout. This home has lovely hardwood floors throughout, all appliances, front covered porch for those lovely days you want to sit out and get a breeze like today. Let's go in and see the home. As you can see, the wood floors, updated windows, this is the kitchen, granite countertops, does come with the refrigerator, dishwasher, and stove. Again, plenty of natural lighting with the updated windows. Lots of cabinets and your pantry. Let's make our way throughout the home. We have the first bedroom. Again, lovely hardwood flooring. You have built-ins, your closet. And then we have a full-size bathroom. Another bedroom. Plenty of natural lighting. We're going to make our way to the master. We have again the built-ins. Closet. And you have your private restroom here with a shower. In the hallway, we do have extra storage space. Now we're going to make our way to the backyard. In the garage is the utility room. First, let's look at this beautiful yard. Plenty of space. Recent new installed AC unit. And as we make our way into the garage, you see the washer and dryer. Recent water heater. Plenty of shelving. And you have your one car garage. And you do have some yard equipment. Keep your yard nicely manicured. This concludes my video for 135 Sabian Drive. Check us out at RentWorks SA. Thank you. Goodbye.